important thing that I think we want any youth activist, any young person, anybody who wants to make a change, no matter where they are, is that your voice matters, your opinion matters, and it's your future that's at stake. Engage with your community and your country in whatever way you know best. There is no single avenue. You might not be the stand-up and rally of America. It might be more strategic and sitting down and quietly working through it. But whatever it is valid. Whatever you want to do to make a difference is the right thing to do.
Well, I definitely think we are the watchdogs, or one of the many different facets of watchdogs within the gun violence prevention organization atmosphere of keeping watch and making sure that these people don't forget about us. And especially, as I said today on the forum, we need to keep victims' narratives at the forefront of the gun violence prevention conversation, because when that gets lost, we all get lost and we all lose, and no future positive policy is put into place.
Speak to us, not at us. And listen, because we have a lot to say. And with most young people, if we feel like we're being spoken to or spoken down to or being given false promises, we won't talk. We'll go somewhere else. We'll find another avenue, preferably social media, to say what we have to say and to use our voice. And so if you want to collaborate with young people like you should, and you want to uplift their voices, make sure that you empower them. Make sure that you empower them to walk in their purpose and to speak their truth and to speak truth to power, because that's how you engage young people. That's how you get young people to trust you, to be completely honest, because there's a lot of mistrust and distrust, as we mentioned on stage, between younger people and adults, because a lot of young people feel like they've been failed and that we've been let down by adults. And so now we feel like we have to grow up and we have to kind of throw away our childhood to step into this place and step into the position and fix things. And so if you want to engage with students and you want to engage with young people, just empower them and listen to them and make them feel like they've been heard, because there are some stories out there that I guarantee you have not been heard that should have been heard a long time ago. And so just empower, I would say, if there's like one word, would be like to empower students. So.